In this Grasshopper tutorial, we're going to use the Kangaroo plugin to define a series of circles, which is going to define the boundary of a parametric pavilion, and then we can convert it into a structure, something like this, using the Kangaroo plugin. So you can simply just switch between the simplified version and change the location of the circles, change the radius, and by clicking on the run, you can see the final results. Okay, let's get started from scratch.